Jan and Hubert van Eyck created the Ghent altarpiece, which is known as the most stolen artwork in history. There were 13 illegal acts surrounding this work, including 6 thefts by the armies of Napoleon and Hitler.
Consider a follow.